Five, four, three, two, one, fire.
Hello and welcome to season two of EHTV. I'm Hunter Milner.
And I'm Sophie Robinson.
Now, some people are actually unaware of the new changes at East High for this school year.
We want to inform you guys about all these new changes. Let's take a look.
East High has been through some changes recently, so we walked around, met some of the new staff, and pointed out some of the recent developments.
Our East High Commons got a facelift this summer with some new colors. So orange took out the white and a new color black. Our media center has also got a different look as it changes from tan to gray. They also got some new carpet and some tile as well. Most of the freshman classes have been moved to their own hallway. It is now called the freshman house.
New teachers have also been added to the school. We went around and interviewed some of them.
My name's Mr. Miller and I teach earth science. Because we have to deal with Earth every day, one part of the course is space, too. Okay, I think space is very interesting, and talking about everything that's out there, you know, what's bigger than us, okay, big picture stuff, and I thought that was very interesting.
My name is Mrs. Enger. I teach Algebra 1B. I decided to be a teacher because I spent a lot of my childhood helping my younger siblings with their math, actually, and I liked it. And I like students. It keeps you young, I think.
And here's a list of the new staff here at East High.
Wow, quite a few changes, huh?
Right, but you know what hasn't changed? The rules on PDA.
PDA is not okay.
This is not the proper way to act in the halls of East High, people. No more hugs and kisses, everyone. That's disgusting. Just high fives and fist bumps.
So, Hunter, have you asked anyone homecoming yet?
Well, I have a certain someone in mind, but I haven't really thought of a good way to ask yet.
Well, some of our team has actually come up with a few ways you can do it.
Now, we all know that you're not really going to ask a girl in Paris or some other extravagant way, but here are some ideas that other people have used to ask someone to homecoming.
I would probably ask a girl the way I did. She was staying at a friend's house. I had her friend help me out. She came outside. I presented her with a cookie cake that said homecoming, yes or yes. And I had six balloons with me at the same time.
I think the way that I'd like to be asked the homecoming would have to be a guy walking in randomly in one of my classes. Kind of getting down on one knee and with roses or cookie cake or anything cheesy and asking me.
Mr. Raider Man, what are you trying to say?
It's good to see the Raider Man getting back into it.
You have to wonder which part was his favorite.
Have you seen the new additions to the cheer squad?
No, I haven't.
Well, let's take a look at the next segment and see what you think.
Hi, I'm Hunter Horsley, and we'll be interviewing the cheerleaders and their coaches.
Why do you want to be a coach at East for the cheerleaders?
We decided to coach cheer because A, we were asked to, B, we have experience of our own, and we really had a good time doing it when we were young. And also, we are proud of what cheerleaders can bring to sporting events.
Do you plan on changing anything for the cheerleaders?
We have changed it this year a little bit. We added a football squad that just cheers for football. That way it kind of left some of those students open in the wintertime that might be involved in a lot of other activities. So we wanted to change things a little bit that way. And we'll probably make a few more changes as the year goes on.
Okay, we have the East High cheerleaders here, and they're going to do Raider territory. Go ahead.
5, 6, 7, 8. Ready?
You know it. Yes, and tell the story. Yes, and tell the whole wide world. This is Raider territory, East.
What do you like being? What do you like about being a cheerleader?
I like the fact that you interact with the crowd and you bring school spirit. Cause I just love East High.
Okay. Thank you. What made you like cheering?
Well, you see, I always want to support my team and go the extra mile, and I figured this would be the best way for me to do that.
What do you like about being a cheerleader?
I'm surrounded by gorgeous women all day, and it's a great way to get out there and support your team.
How do you feel about being the only male cheerleader?
It's certainly nice, I will say that. Being the only guy surrounded by a group of very attractive women is a great thing.
So what did you think?
I thought it was really cool. I'm glad they're getting guys involved in it, and looks like they're gonna have another great year. Best of luck to all the cheer squad this year.
Well, that pretty much wraps everything up for our first episode.
Thanks a lot for tuning in, everyone. Please join us for our next episode. Have a great day. And remember,
every day is a great day to be a Raider.